Now we're going to say here, we can convert the Arrhenius equation so that it gets a logarithmic form, also called the graphical form sometimes. So if we have a plot or a graph of something and we're trying to relate the Arrhenius equation to it, we usually will use this graphical form. Also known as the plot-wise approach to the Arrhenius equation. Now, when do we use this particular form? This is called the two-point form of the Arrhenius equation. Well, we use this form anytime we have two K values or we have two temperatures. That's the time we use this. And we're gonna say the Arrhenius equation can be converted so it forms this plot-wise approach. And this equation is equal to Y equals MX plus B. So Y is ln K, M is negative EA over R, 1 over T is X, and ln A is B. How did we come up with this equation? Well, if we take a look, what you want to do here is you want to do ln in front of both of these. But we're also going to do ln in front of this E. Now, that's how we got the ln K here. And when we do ln in front of A and in front of E, it's going to become plus ln A here. This right here is inverse log. And when you do natural log in front of it, it basically cancels them out. So then it becomes EA over RT. And you can actually separate out the T here, where it becomes negative EA over R times 1 over T. So by putting ln in front of both things, that's how we're able to separate it into this plot-wise approach. We'll see how best to use this later on. And realize that this equation here relates to this graph here. And remember, every time we plot something, it's Y versus X. My Y is ln K. My X here is 1 over T. EA over R is M, which is my slope. And remember, slope is just the change in Y over the change in X. It's in this way that we can find the energy of activation. Later on when we do calculations, we'll see how best to use this type of equation.